the guy was originally supposed to go to, I shipped the package to that guy, so you don't have to worry about it.
Okay. The pinky promise.
What?
Pinky promise that you sent the package back to the guy.
Pinky promise?
Yeah, if you lie about a pinky promise, you go straight to hell. That's in the Bible.
Thou shalt not lie upon a pinky promise. Corinthians 4:15.
I know, Joseph. Pinky promise. I can't do it!
I knew it! You know, we sent people to the electric chair that way.
I know. Look, how about this? If you don't find the iPad in 2 minutes, I get to keep it.
Okay, deal! Damn it, I'm so competitive. Okay, the time starts.
You're never gonna find it!
I hope Cleek is wondering.
Oh, baby. You were the best donut I ever had. But you know what to do. Clean yourself up and call an Uber.
Where do I put it? Ooh, love it. Anybody gonna eat this donut? I'll take it.
Sure.